Hey guys, welcome to Alice Through the Looking Glass movie review. We finally are introduced to the Queen of Hearts, played by Helena Bonham Carter. And she's, as usual, the Red Queen is amazing. She's special. She's unique. She's crazy. She's psychotic. She's everything that Kronos would probably want and need. Of course, Kronos brings her a gift, and this gift is of a clock that has a man chopping someone's head. Like, what? And like, the Red Queen's kind of, like, okay about it. And she's kind of, I don't know, she's not happy, so that's the weird thing. Like, you would think that she'd be happy, like, in gleeful, knowing that she has some crazy contraption of a clock. But nope, she is unhappy. Why? She has an agenda. She wants someone gone out of her life. And there's something that she keeps reliving from her childhood. So that's a pretty, pretty deep scar. I think that this is great because the Red Queen is given something deeper. Like, we know her as just a villain, but there's something that hurts her. So that's a really good character point and a character plot. And let's find out in the next video what happens.